What's up, Amiga? Welcome to another video of DIY. So today, I just want to show you how to make your own acrylic powders using colored chalk. Now, the reason why you need to do this is because until now, I am still practicing how to apply acrylic powder. As a beginner, I can say that it's not that easy. You know, when I watch YouTube videos, I'm telling myself, oh, it's easy, I can also do that. But when I actually do it on a practice hand, gosh, the bead dries out so quickly. It didn't even give me a chance to sculpt the bead. So this custom acrylic that I'll be doing right now is for practice only, using cheap products because I don't want to waste all my branded powders. So these are the things that we're using today. This is colored chalk that I got from a local bookstore. So these are the colors. I also have here white chalk and this Easy Flow clear acrylic powder that I got from Shopee. I have also empty jars, an e-file with 220 grit sanding band. So I'll start off in my first color. So I'll go in with my e-file and only get 1/4 for this color. I'm not sure of the right ratio, but I'll be getting 3 teaspoons of clear acrylic powder. So I'm going to mix it together using my e-file. So now let's watch to see if this one needs more clear acrylic powder. So I like the color that just came out, so I think no need for me to add more. So I'll continue with the other colors, so please keep on watching. Thank you. Thank you. So that sums up my DIY for today. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up. And also don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Thank you so much, Omega, for watching. Bye!